from the opposite body position to the current body position.
We can take the driver's license, but we can hold the driver's license up so we can spend it. Is that the right word?